I'm supposed to be talking. Namco, a game, test run. Are we doing? Oh, I can't even see what I'm doing.
Why is that two?
Oh, I thought it ended on one. Oh, there we go. We should be good now. Let's start it. I'm gonna take all that sweet ass time accessing memory card. So, Ninja Assault, this is gonna be my last game of the session. And, should be all good.
Once upon a time, in feudal Japan, a brutal war raged. No one foresaw its conclusion. At least, not in the manner in which it unfolded.
Oh, it unfolded all mysteriously, like, and shit, right?
And now, the evil Shogun Kigai has kidnapped Princess Koto in order to sacrifice her for his resurrection ritual.
Sacrifices must be made!
But there is hope. Two courageous ninjas have stepped forward. The battle among humans has ceased, and in its place, a new battle has begun. Humans against demons.
Oh, I have to say this. Ninja Assault. Well, here we go. That's the intro of the game. Should be fun. Hopefully that wasn't too much. Oh, that's why it was on 2, because... Oh, and that's why I needed a fucking controller when I played Endgame 2, because I accidentally had the USB into the second one. I thought I had it on the first one. Doesn't matter, let's get into it. Story mode. Oh, Guren, Chapter, Guren, and AY. Okay, Guren and Gunjo. Probably gonna be like 2. Does it even matter? Not get additional weapons and bonus games. Okay. Not exactly sure what all this is about, but let's just go.
Stage 1, Senri Bridge.
Oh, I can kind of see that one right there. Oh, I haven't fucked with kanji or katakana or anything in a while, actually. Let's see.
I worry for the princess's safety.
Yes, we should hurry. But isn't it about time you show yourself?
But
you knew I was here? Perhaps I underestimated your abilities.
What do you want of us?
Oh! Now is not the time for small talk.
It is time to fuck shit up. Can we go? Oh! Okay, so they're special attacks, I didn't even... Oh. Oh, I really gotta aim away from the screen, that sucks. Come on. Son of a bitch, I'm almost dead. That sucked. Come on. I really don't want to aim away from the screen, but if I have to. There we go. I'm probably going to do pretty horrible. Come on, assholes. Damn it. There we go, whatever that's about. Fun. Sweet. Sucky. Okay, that sucked. Damn it. Come on. Wow, really? Already? Oh, come on. I'm gonna die so damn quick, really? No! You're an asshole. No, I didn't want to waste that. Okay, where did I waste it? Okay. Okay, so that's the special stuff. Come on! Really? Come on now. I liked how I was able to reload in fucking Vampire Knight. I didn't even have to shoot away from the screen. I just had to press one of the buttons, which worked out rather well, actually. No, I wasted that again. Okay, apparently I know what both buttons do now. I'm not gonna last long at all here. I think they actually said this was a bit more difficult than most games, though. Come on. Take care of you too. Son of a bitch. What are we doing? Take care of you, asshole. What else? You're gone as well. What are we doing? You're going down, son of a bitch. Come on. What was that? Either way. I know what this is. We're going to fuck you up. I think I can defeat this person. Poop him out? Yeah? Really? No, son of a bitch. Wow, really? Were that done with you already? Come on now. Aw, damn it. Should take care of you, I hope. That was easy enough. Are we good yet? I thought that we were gonna fight bigger bosses than that.
You seem to know how to handle a gun. Who are you?
I'm somebody.
An enemy of Shogun Chika. Let us leave.
Anyone of my enemies, my friend. Here we go. Oh, there we go. Stage one cleared. Very horribly, of course. That was horrible. That, like, ate through, like, half of my credits.